You're ruining people's MacBooks without permission. What if they didn't want it?